place two dumbbells on one side of a flat bench. Kneel down on your knees so your body is facing the flat bench. Grab both dumbbells with an overhand grip and bring them up until your forearms are resting on the flat bench. Your wrist should be hanging over the edge. This will be your starting position. Now exhale and curl your wrists upward. Then inhale and slowly lower your wrists back down. Your forearms should remain stationary as your focus should be on moving your wrists to curl the weight.